Six people have been arrested in connection to a nearly $100,000 heist at the Westfield Topanga Mall in Canoga Park. The flash mob style robbery happened on Friday. This was in the Valentino section of Nordstrom, and police say the masked suspects grabbed several high-priced handbags and clothing items in just a matter of minutes. And hours later, LAPD officers tracked down one car involved. Two juveniles and three adults were arrested. A second car suspected to be involved in the heist was tracked down in Huntington Beach. That driver was also arrested.
Elsewhere.